I'll definitely be watching it. I think it's interesting, you know, to see how it changed, the WNBA changed and that kind of stuff. So yeah. It'll be interesting to see how everything plays out. And well, you never know what can happen, I guess. That's what I would say. But it's something to look forward to. But at the same time, you know, after the lottery is all said and done, I still have one more season here.